update too on Typhoon Goni Raleigh, which is maintaining Category 5 status, and right now is located at 14.20 north, negative 126.50 east. As of 20:00 or 8 p.m. Philippine Standard Time, this 31 October 2020. This is a massive threat to the Philippines and looks like it's going to be very bad.
Goni has winds of 180 miles per hour and a pressure of 915 millibars. The storm is moving west-southwest and a TCDR rating 15. Total damage possible. This is going to be very devastating and cause complete total damage to the Philippines. Here are the current distances in miles. Right now, 226 miles away from Naga City, 364 from Calamba City, 367 from Quezon City, 371 from Manila, and 372 from Caloocan City.
There is a Signal 4 warning in effect for areas of the Bacol region. There is a Signal 3 warning in effect for Burias Island, Tikau Island, as well as areas of the southern Tagalog mainland, southwestern Tagalog region, Bacol region, in eastern Visayas.
There is a Signal 2 warning in effect for Lubang Island, as well as areas of the National Capital Region, Ilocos Region, Cagayan Valley, Central Luzon, Southern Tagalog Mainland, Southwestern Tagalog Region, the Bacol Region, Western Visayas, and Eastern Visayas. There is a Signal 1 warning in effect for the Calamayan Islands, the Cordillera Administrative Region, as well as areas of the Ilocos Region, Cagayan Valley, Central Luzon, Western Visayas, and Eastern Visayas. In 24 hours, Goni will be a Category 2 near Manila. Then it will weaken after that, after it passes the Philippines. And in 120 hours, the storm will be over Vietnam as a tropical storm. That's all I have on Typhoon Goni Raleigh. Please give this video a like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye. I would also just like to say to please stay safe, stay calm, and stay prepared, Philippines. We are hoping the best for you guys, so please stay safe. Look at Pegasus' website for the latest warnings, and stay safe. Bye.